Sydney's gonna set him up again. And we did some videos of this dog last night, and we noticed that the lack of crowd noise made a ginormous difference in his performance, and he was slowing down on the dog. So when we go to world championship competitions and things like that, we actually use cowbells up in the stands, and we get really loud here in Northwest because these dogs feed off that energy. All right, so let's get some noise. As loud as you can, whistle, scream, it's not.